Motorists will have to pay one more dollar at selected ERP gantries on the CTE from next week. Now, that means that the northbound PIE gantries will now charge $2 between 6 and 7 in the evening. It's $1 also for the southbound gantry at a slip road towards PIE Changi and Serangoon Road between 7:30 and 8 in the morning. LTA says that the new charges are because of congestion during peak periods. It'll also continue to monitor island-wide traffic and tweak those rates where necessary 5 weeks from now. This is LTA's third review after the circuit breaker when it removed all ERP charges because of low traffic.